Hello guys, welcome back once again to the Global Studio YouTube channel. In today's video, we will learn how to enable the RealView Graphics in Solidworks. Why is RealView Graphics important? Because RealView Graphics gives us a realistic appearance while working with the 3D model. So without any delay, let's jump into the video and learn how to enable this in Solidworks. Guys, I have already created a video about this topic, but some people have mentioned that the method I shared is not working. And I realized that there are actually multiple steps involved rather than just one. That's why I'm creating this new video tutorial where we will learn all these steps without missing anything. Go to Solidworks and open any CAD model. As you can see, this model view is enabled with RealView Graphics, and we can also see all the reflections and shadows for this CAD model. Let me disable the RealView Graphics and see how it looks. Now the model is reverted back to normal mode and it is not as attractive. But this boring view comes with a great advantage as it takes up less memory while working with the model. Anyway, let's get back to the tutorial now. To enable RealView Graphics, simply go to Windows icon, right click and select Run option. We can also open this window by pressing Windows R button together. Type Registry Edit and click OK. Now go to HK Current User, Software, Solidworks, and then find the software version. My software version is Solidworks 2020. Under the software, select Performance, Graphics, Hardware, and then Current. Look for the current graphics card active on your desktop or laptop in Render. Double click on the Render and copy the name of the card from the value data. For me, it is NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1650. Now go back to Hardware, G12 Shaders, and then click on NV40. Right click to create a new key and rename the file. Same as the graphic card name we copied earlier. Right click on the empty space on the right side and select 32-bit DWORD. Rename this file as Workarounds. Then right click on it and select Modify. Enter the value 30408 and make sure to select the hexadecimal before finishing the step. To find the key value 30408, click on Titan RTX and then click on Workarounds. The value mentioned here is 30408. You need to put this same value in the new key. You can also try the following numbers if the previous one doesn't work. Now let's move on to our second step. Go to Hardware and select G12 Shaders. Then follow the same procedure as above. Right click to create a new key and rename it to the name we have already copied. Right click on the space on the right side and select 32-bit DWORD. Rename this file as Workarounds and right click on the same file and click to modify. Now we need to enter the value 30408 and select the hexadecimal option before completing the step. I hope the above two steps are clear. Now we will move on to the third and final step. Go to Hardware and select NVIDIA Corporation. Right click and create a new key and rename it to the name we have already copied. Go to the right side area, right click on the space and select 32-bit DWORD and then rename it to Workarounds. Right click on the created file and click on modify. Then enter the value 0460. Make sure hexadecimal is selected before completing the step. That's all, we have enabled the RealView Graphics in SolidWorks using the above three steps. Now close and reopen your SolidWorks and enable the RealView Graphics from the view settings. I hope you guys enabled the RealView Graphics using this method and are able to see what I am seeing here now. And with this we have reached the end of the video. If you guys found this video helpful, then please don't forget to subscribe the channel and click on the bell icon for early notification. Thank you for watching. We'll meet again in the next video. Bye bye.